Hi, Otcrockers. Welcome back to our Octodad.
No!
To the ground. Tilt the slider to find out.
Oh, man. This is just like that episode of Sports Giants. It's kind of horrible, isn't it? Try the wheel, Dad. I bet you're so fast.
Why? Did you have to press the button? Why? Ah!
What are the gas-filled ladders that help kelp float? Touch the top of the kelp to find out.
Ew, kelp has
kelp release male and female spores to reproduce. Get a male and female spore into each seafloor soil plot.
So I need a blue, a green and a blue in every one.
Dad, just come on, Dad.
Why don't you stop being annoying?
Just bounce the spores into the soil pots.
Shut up!
If those were footballs, I'd have gotten them in there. I got one of the best passing arms at school.
Oh, but...
You'll thank me later.
Alright. I need to go on to this thingy. And I don't care.
Sea urchins eat kelp, and otters eat sea urchins. Use the otter to save kelp from urchin extinction.
Just try and protect those kelp, Dad.
Oh, I will.
Incoming urchins.
Ow. Sugar. Cheese puffs.
Great.
Enjoy the urchin pool.
Why is he
involved? Responsibly.
What do you mean? How did you get up there that fast? No, you die. Well, it depends if you are wearing a thingy suit. What are you looking at? This is scary. Oh no! Give me my foot back! Why does stuff always get my foot stuck? Ah! Help! You're making nonsense, son. What did that?
This is just like when Sports J entered the Intergalactic Olympics. When Spalmore challenged him, he entered the climbing challenge. Sports J is like, there are no climbing sports. These boys are mean, I guess. Then SJ just reverse skis up the mountain. Just reverse ski, Dad.
Well, see, I don't live on a different planet or whatever Sports Johnson planet is. Whatever!
Come on, Dad. Blow up on the moon.
What? It will? Stop throwing urchins at me. You annoying little crap. Why? This is the only bit of the thing I'm gonna like. No! Don't! You. Yeah! The last part. That is gonna break! I'm gonna just step over it. Help me.
Thank you for visiting the world of kelp. Please consider donating or buying kelp merchandise on your way out.
That was great, Dad.
I never knew that about kelp.
Kelpy, shoppy. I guess I'm watching Ryan on merchandise.
Home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their world of...
I don't know.
Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey. Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness?
Yes, I do.
I bet you don't.
Oh, I do.
Sometimes when I get scared, I pretend I'm something big, like a cloudosaurus or a hippo. Do you ever get scared, Dad?
No. Because I'm an octopus. Well, I'm hunting octopuses, I just realized.
Wow! Mom calls you two used to go dancing. I didn't know you had moves like those.
I'm secretly Michael Octopus. Michael Octo!
And then raise them to be fish.
No, you eat them.
Congratulations, Hunter. You have what it takes. Now take a shake light and descend.
Shake. Okay, what? How am I gonna... Let me see my last checkpoint. Ah, it's this bit.
jellyfish can live forever. Can you?
No. So we need to keep shaking this. Which is kinda easy if this octopus goes slowly shaking. Yeah, but where are we going?
Sometimes I dream about swimming in the ocean and hearing some
Witness the amazingly cuddly snuggle fish.
Oh,
a stuffed snugglefish toy makes a killer gift.
I I'm pretty good at this. They breathe. What do you think? They've got gills. That's education.
So you think you can beat old air hockey Matt at his own game, huh? Hey, that guy's cheating.
Hey,
Matt,
you want to play some or from Walmart.
Someday
Stacy would be so happy if she could see me.
rules in this society, Mister. Rules.
Yeah, so what? I don't follow them rules, do I?
You're ruining the games for the rest of us.
No, I'm not. You're playing it perfectly. I'm not.
Wow. You were born to play basketball.
Didn't you just see me cheat? Wow, you suck. No one's missus.
I don't think tables can really do that.
Neither do I. By the way,
I've always wondered if you keep in that last time, but I respect your privacy.
Thank you!
They will be when I'm through with them.
Oh, you stay down. Get far. How much do I have? I feel like I've got one of them. Oh, that's because I don't want to answer. Okay, get. Is that supposed to be a joke? I just only realized. Like, I have 15, 16, 18. I'm a fish. You could just get out. You didn't know that.
Hurry, I'm gonna come home. All the endangered fish are in danger.
I'm trying. Hell? 400,000 gazillion. It's just a joke, I don't know. Please remember to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Machines. I'm just going to grab those two or two tank. I have no problem being able to read. That will just help me, to be honest, because I can't die. Quiet down. Oh, let's go.
This time? No, tell me of yours. What are you plotting? How many others are there?
Why is everybody fish?
It doesn't matter.
Go back where you belong!
Goodbye, octopus!
I'll tell your family the bad news.
Stop. Where's the captain?
You know him. Probably taking a shower.
In the middle of a rainstorm?
A little joke keeps me up there for 17 hours.
Oh, stop drinking
that. Hey, where's my coffee?
Here.
Here.
What?
We've come a long way from you. It's not stereotype sense.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Please. Those are peg legs like a swap with dirt.
Watch out, it's slippery out here.
Where's the control?
Hey, you guys! You aren't going anywhere till the deck is swabbed and the anchor's hoisted.